Good afternoon. Welcome to Wednesday. In previous vlogs, you have seen my 303 Lee Enfield. It's been sporterized, and I've taken it out shooting, and I've done some fun vlogs with that. But I have, just for doing target, I have the 10-round magazine, but it's not, you know, it's not period. I mean, the whole gun isn't period, but this bottom plate here falls off, or kind of slides off, and it's kind of a pain. So, I have a friend who has an actual, replica magazine. So, I just tried it, and it's a little stiff, and if you can see right here, that little tang, or that little wedge, needs to be just filed down a little bit for my particular gun. It's a little too tight. It goes in, but it doesn't come out very good, which is not nice. So that's kind of a pain. But at least now I have a more correct magazine for my 303 Lee Enfield. So, yeah. Hope that wasn't too boring for most of you out there. Today was kind of a long day at work, and now I gotta get ready for youth group. I'm actually talking, so I gotta save up some words. talking about peer pressure tonight. So that should be interesting, should be fun. Yeah, and wifey is off bike riding with her mom on the beach. She said they're just actually at the pet store now, coming home. So, I just wanted to show you my gun parts, I guess. I don't know. Red Tails! Oh my goodness. The movie is going to be awesome. Comes out January 20th. You've got to check it out. It's produced by George Lucas and directed by this newcomer. I forget his name. I'll put a link and stuff in the description. But it's awesome. It's all about the Tuskegee Airmen. I'm trying to say that 3 miles fast. And it's an awesome, awesome movie. So definitely go check out Red Tails. I'm going to be there. It's going to be an awesome movie. And I know I've said awesome a bajillion times and I've done that before. But you know what? It's going to be awesome. So have a good Wednesday. Go see Red Tails on January 20th. See you Thursday.